I'm from originally from Syria. I have lived in London more than half of my life. This conference is a great occasion because it brings together Muslim scholars for the world where they can discuss mutual concerns and they can discuss the problem of the Muslim nation. It's all over one nation. That's how themselves and how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describes them in his book. So, a great opportunity for them to meet together and get to together, bring a sort of contact, continuous contact after the conference. Of course, the conference is a tool, then establish contacts which are of benefit to Muslims. Is a great the evil and first evil has created. The first evil is disbelief subhanahu wa ta'ala, and the second is dictatorship. Unfortunately, in Muslim countries, dictatorship is evil at the family level, at the level, social level, and at the political level. Has enshrined the right of freedom for mankind. The human right in it, even higher than the right to life. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that oppression is killing. So, mind, you negated life. Islamic Union will not be achieved unless Muslims are free. And while under dictatorship, it is difficult to get united.
Yeah.
But inshallah, this is an ago to turn us a shining example of freedom under Islam.